So, the druids are in casually killing children territory. I'm hardly one to judge, but that seems harsh. It may be unfortunate, but standing a child next to a deadly serpent, that's no accident.